10, maybe 12 years old at the time when they caught him, judging by his size. You know, then, so he's probably in his late 20s, early 30s, something like that.
I know you can do that.
Well, this right here isn't so much training, like the, you know, the hold commands and the come here commands and that type of thing. That's trained and conditioned behaviors. And they are smart, and they understand, you know, he knows what I look like and the sound of my voice and all that, and they'll go with the cues and commands. The trick is just being very, very clear with your communication and what you're trying to tell them to do. But this right here is just desensitizing the touch. So he's getting used to me touching him on the head. He'll kind of let me get away with it a little bit. And this comes in really handy.